Who knows where it came from and why the people who found it thought to take it to a recycling center, but it forced the owners to call in the bomb squad today. Bernalillo County deputies say a military mortar was dropped off at Earth Day Recycling on Edith just before noon today. The county's bomb squad inspected the mortar and said it wasn't live. They took it from the recycling center and will get rid of it. No evacuations were ordered. A